Can any of this be used against me? My name is Robin Draganic. I was born in Croatia, grew up in Canada, and I'm still growing in Berlin, Kreuzberg, Berlin. What I do, I play the double bass. Sometimes I cook for my friends and correct their English, although my English is also not very good.
How long have you been doing the sessions and where?
Well, I've done them in many places, in the Schlott, the B-flat, the Atrane and the Badingerhof, as well as the Junction Bar Cafe, which was run by a very charming man called Corbett Santana back in the 90s. And I think that's what really gave us a kick, because he called our band better and better, and that's what it's all about. The world doesn't need more artists. The world needs more better human beings. And he said we were getting better and better, although I did sin at the time. The first Robin's Nest was in the Bebop Bar, a famous place run by a lovable alcoholic. Well, she wasn't so lovable either. It was like this, as small as this room, good acoustics, you could have a conversation, an intimate conversation while the music was going, which I can't say about most rooms. And so it was the Bebop Bar in Kreuzberg. That went on for about 12 years, and I'm about to tie the record in this place, but there will never be another Bebop. Robin builds its nest, it flies there and feeds and puts the worms in the mouths of the hungry chirping babies. And that's what basically I do. I give the young musicians a worm, their sustenance, so they can learn to sing. Okay. You've been listening to the sounds of Wolfgang Zeglin on piano. On the town of Robin Draganic. Now everybody knows why we're here. Enjoy a new opener. And then, now there will be a jam session.
And how long have you been doing the sessions, by the way?
12 years and 1 week.
Really?
Yeah. So let's stay till 1 o'clock, 1:30 a.m. Don't think about tomorrow. Tomorrow never comes. Stay here and have a drink. Enjoy the music, huh?
Thank you.
is B flat, and your thumb is the session on. And move the force down. Freddie Brueck. Some backup lines behind you or behind any other soloist, and to me, that in a nutshell is why we're here. Not only soloing individualistically, not only living one's own life, encapsulated in one's own skin and one's own thoughts, but to be part of something bigger, like a collective, even if it's only four horns. We hook up our energies and then we go online, not onto the internet, but into some cosmic powers. I know it sounds funny, but that's what happens time and time again. And I wish it would happen now. This solo sounds like he needs it, but it's cool.
Yeah,
for everybody that doesn't know, we're talking about the B flat club in Berlin, Rosenthaler Straße 13. And that's a Wednesday night till 1:30 a.m. And then, if you haven't had enough, then you can take it on over to the Akut, which is really a piece of Berlin history. It's in the, is it the Veteranenstraße? Right. You can't miss it. I went there one time before the wall fell, and I walked by it. And I had like an inkling, a premonition that would be somehow important place in my life. And it did turn out to be that. To all our fans out there, don't forget, communism was not just a stupid idea by some.
Say that louder.
With long hair and long beards. I used to have long beard and long hair too. And I used to be a communist too. But I'm still a social worker, which is a milder form of communism.